Did you see that?
I sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Scent, we're toast.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Find a weapon.
Let's keep looking around.
We can do something with that car, I bet, if it weren't for that fellow lurking near the front. Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
That can't just roll away.
You have to be careful with your ride up on ramps like this. Awesome.
You need to find a weapon.
I wonder if there's anything in the pickup. Stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly. Wait. Let me see the spark plug. The porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Be careful getting up close to these guys. I can't always cover you.
Let's start taking these guys out. Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help. Careful dealing with the two upstairs.
You guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first. Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Lynn.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Okay. Fine.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm here with you.
You're a good man.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine, and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it. Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good. How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back to the motorhead.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know. You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Mercy, man. I couldn't let her go on like that. We couldn't.
You never know. You can't give up hope.
I think it was over for her, Glenn. What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will. How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
See if he has the keys.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? I got to do this now, man. I got to do this. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!